There is new high-tech help for visually impaired students. Health reporter Stephanie Stahl has details from the Einstein Healthcare Science Center.
The digital world is revolutionizing how visually impaired students learn and interact.
At one of the oldest schools for the blind in the U.S., nearly 300 students are learning to see the world in a whole new way, with iPads.
The wings and legs of an insect are attached.
Even though almost all of them are visually impaired, and some, like Jessica Kareem, have no vision at all.
Technology is changing all around us, and it's kind of great to be a part of that.
She's an 11th grader at the New York Institute for Special Education.
And you have here in the 30s and 40s.
Where students have traded in these old clunky Braille writers for tablets that can do much more.
It's an opportunity for them to be increasingly more literate and to have material at the same time as their sighted peers. You can have screen enlargement. You can have the voiceover for the totally blind.
Jessica navigates hers with ease.
2017.
Using a Bluetooth-enabled Braille writer.
You can use it for lots of different things.
10th grader Kevin Figueroa is legally blind in one eye and can only see shadows and light with the other. But his lifelong dream is to make movies, and with this tablet, his dream is quickly coming into focus.
I love it. I try and get every opportunity I can to go outside and, like, shoot something.
Teachers and students say, thanks to this small gadget, the possibilities are now endless.
The school is also using audio-enabled iPads to help teach reading comprehension to younger students. I'm Stephanie Stahl, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.